all I know is that all the women will be starving, but I'll be eating. I don't need to starve to prove my love for my husband.
Karwa Chauth ka vrat nahi kar rahe aap?
I said, pagal hoon main? Isn't it appalling that modern, educated women do Karwa Chauth?
I have been living in India, and during my stay in India, I have participated in many rituals. Bowing down to the feet of tiny girls is a common practice. Even elderly men bow down to them. There is a lot in Indian heritage and traditions that one can get inspired from.